Quick shout out to the Patreons. Thank you guys for your support.
You know what it is? Final episode. Season 4. Fantastic season.
我马上叫人准备，偶尔成功你，你有帮我解围了？萧元哥哥，你知道那个少女是谁吗？嗯，谁啊？嗯，萧叔叔，侄女纳兰嫣然。纳兰嫣然啊，哈哈哈哈哈！原来是纳兰侄女，萧叔叔可有好多年未曾与你见面了，可别怪罪叔叔眼拙啊。
萧组长，今日所求之事便与少宗主有关。哦，葛叶先生，有什么事情尽管。为了让嫣然安心修炼，所以想请萧组长能够解除婚约。 知道，在这杜岐大陆，南风圣门强行解除婚约，对对方来说意味着什么？但还请看在宗主大人面上。纳兰侄女。
今日悔婚之事，纳兰老爷子可曾答应？爷爷不曾答应。不过这是我的事情，我自己可以决定。萧叔叔，叫我萧族长就好，叔叔这称谓我担不起。你是未来的云岚宗宗主，日后也是斗气大陆的风云人物。
我家言而不过是资质平庸之辈，
所以特地让在下带来一物，就当做是赔礼了。啊，聚气散了。嗯，它能让九段斗之气百分百成功凝聚斗之气拳，不合之手。
葛叶老先生，你还是把丹药收回去吧。
这里哪有你说话的份儿？给我闭嘴！
萧炎，休得无礼！
我知道你心里不好受，这里。
二位长老。 萧炎哥哥说的没错，他是当事人，你们还是别跟着掺和吧。这人初始看来倒也不错，怎确实死缠烂打的讨厌之人。我说过，这婚事与爷爷无关。
那么还望包涵，我爹也不会答应你们这样的要求，亵渎死去的长辈。
我想我们族中应该没人会干出这种逆之事吧？你究竟想怎样才能解除婚约？嫌非常少？好，我可以让老师再给你三枚聚气散。另外，你若愿意，我还可以让你进入云岚宗，修习高深的斗气功法。
妈，
你给！
莹儿，不可无礼。
不管你是否愿意。 你还是解除婚约吧。请记住，此次我前来萧家，是我的老师云岚宗宗主亲自收看。
Arrogant，
纳兰小姐。
She didn't think about that. She was thinking about herself. I said it before. So we did technically get a flashback with Zhao Yan, just one that we've already seen. But it still hits right here. Oh yeah, that 3-year agreement is gonna be hype. Oh man, our boy's here. I'm looking for the rankings. He finally got it back.
事情完了以后，你打算去哪儿？回萧家。嗯，回去一趟。不过之后会去江南学院。去找薰儿吗？Okay,
but you still gotta help.
你离开以后，你还在恨他吧？纳兰嫣然当年那个举动，让你努力到现在，是不是在想着？ 明天就可以让他为当年的短浅目光后悔了。
Oh, they're fighting tomorrow?
这3年最大的收获就是遇到的那些形形色色的人们。虽然他们有的让我身陷险地，有的帮我逃出泥沼，我清醒了许多。我现在觉得这里无比强大。三年之约对我来说，就是不过是要完成一个年少轻狂的约定。
Yeah, he still has a long journey, and he really doesn't have to win, technically. Oh man, he hasn't used his sword in such a long time, too. The calm before the storm.
Thank you.
it's such a difference with how the both of them are right now. Like her, she's obviously feeling the weight of the, while Zhao Yan feels relieved, you know, he's like, he was always stressed, just left his body, you know, now he's finally back and he's happy, and now she has so much on her shoulders because of the decisions she made, and you know, jumping to the conclusion and, you know, just overreacting to stuff. Goosebumps. Goosebumps season 4 was absolutely amazing. One of the best seasons in a downhill I have ever watched, honestly, in an anime period. Now I can't remember when was the last time I enjoyed a season so much in any show. Like, really, really good. The characters, the stuff, even the stuff with Yan and Ren and her decisions and stuff, it was done really well, you know. And I don't even want to talk about how you know, much Zhao Yan has grown, you know, from the beginning of his journey, from beginning of the show to where the show is now. Even the show itself started off so small, and how much the world building has just expanded it. You know, it's just great writing in every aspect. You know, I like what they did with a lot of the characters, even Hai Bo Dong, his master, with the bone chilling flame, the alchemist things they were doing with the pill and all of that. And even though I'm fully versed in the pills and the grays and all of that, but I get the idea and the concept of them. But yeah, the trading and everything, it was just an amazing journey. And you know, there was a lot of great stuff in season 4. You know, the villain that they introduced from the true empire that opened the door to, you know, are we gonna, you know, see more of the true in the future and stuff like that. They really did a lot, man. There was so much happening, the relationship with the grandfather and wow, just so many things to talk about, man. I can't even begin to. Just a really, 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 really good season. Let me know what you guys think. Of course, we're about to start this 3-year agreement, so I guess we're jumping straight into the fight, because it's weird, right? I think they made a great decision to show us all these flashbacks and stuff at the end of this. And I'm hoping that in season 4, they don't try to go back to the flashbacks. We just get into the fight, because I think they did really well with the flashbacks to end it off. And, you know, for us to understand where we're at right now. But, yeah, I can't wait. I don't know if I'm going to start it today, because it's late and I got to watch a few other series. So, you know, whenever I start the 3-year agreement, it's going to be epic. I can't wait, guys. I'll see you. I'll catch you for the 3-year agreement.